What is going on, dudes? Welcome back to this week's Top 5 Career Enders. I think we're on episode 11 now, and all of them have been fun to make. I hope you guys have enjoyed them. If you have, leave a like, of course. If you don't, though, submit your own clip using the link in the description. I just want to preface that and make sure I mention, do not send me a link in the email directly, or do not send me the video directly, I'm sorry. Send me a link to the video on YouTube. In number 5, though, we have Silence on Black Ops 2, and he has a Scar H. Not a weapon that I typically use, but I don't know how he does it. He makes it work unbelievably well. Just watch this. Here's one behind him, picks him up, and the turn on here, hip fire! What is that? Dude, I couldn't make that happen if I prayed to the COD gods and sacrificed a baby, a lamb. I don't know anything. It would not work. Number 4, we have Blazing Sights in Black Ops 3 as well, rocking a CUDA in Free For All. He's going off here in the little shots. He's a double turn on right here at the end. Hits one right there, and the second one is what's nice. Activates his overdrive, runs around in a circle, freaks out. It is actually extremely difficult to kill someone while they're overdriving. They move really fast. If you guys haven't encountered that in a gunfight, it's extremely difficult. They strafe very quick. They fly through the air very quick. He was able to activate it at the right when he got it, right at the right time. Saved him and got the last kill, which was really nice. In number 3, we have Thrashback on Black Ops 3 as well, rocking the Shiva with High Caliber. And he has one of the most annoying things to ever deal with in the game, which is that High Caliber one shot. Right here, gets shot a little bit, jumps up, ding, goodbye. I don't know who he killed, I can't read his name, but that would be obnoxious. I cannot stand High Caliber deaths, and with the Shiva, it's even more annoying. Lubus King in number 2, though, with his sniper in Safeguard, and you're gonna like this. It's like a double, it's like a random accidental snipe there, but that wasn't even the turn on. Right here, he gets flashed, and this is like, you can't see shit. He's like, alright, well, I hear him. Eh, sure, that'll work. Through the flash, you just go off of audio. Who needs video? And Joshua Mandap, because I couldn't read his gamer tag, and you'll see why in a second. He gets a crossbow kill in ranked play in Advanced Warfare. Now, a crossbow in Advanced Warfare, if you haven't used it, it's got to be one of the worst weapons ever made in any Call of Duty. It is so bad, and look at this. No scopes the crossbow! And I couldn't read his name because the thing was covering it up. But thank you for submitting that, because that was lucky and awesome to see. And ranked play especially, not easy to get. It's not even an easy weapon. It's one of the hardest weapons in the game. For me, I could not hit anything with that. I tried. But thank you guys for watching this week's episode. I hope you guys did enjoy, as I usually say. And I look forward to seeing you at the stream tonight if you stop by. Have a great evening.